Samara Andrews, right? And so you're probably wondering, who is Samara Andrews? Samara Andrews is many things. I wear many hats, and the one hat that I'm most proud of is the hat of being a person of faith, okay? And so that is integrated in every aspect of my life. I'm also a mother, I am a wife, I am a boss chick, right? I guess that's what everybody's saying now. Everybody wants to be a boss. So I'm that too, right? I am an entrepreneur. I am a lot of things, a caregiver, a friend, a confidant. And so most of you are at least one of those things, right? So we can connect at least on that level, on some level. And that's what I'm all about. I'm all about connecting with people, right? I tell my clients, tell me your passion, right? And let me worry about all of the financial logistics on how we get you to your passion, okay? But it's all about telling a story. And so my story began years ago when I was 16 years old. My dad sat me down and made me do my own tax return. And at that moment, like, I was so frustrated with him. I was like, Dad, I'm working at Piggly Wiggly. Like, why do I need to know how to do a tax return? And he was like, believe me, baby, you're gonna use this in the future. And little did I know that this would grow into a business, right? Something that is now my livelihood. And so I'm so grateful for my dad. He always jokes, like, if y'all ever were to meet my dad, he always tells everybody that he made me. that's his joke. I made you, don't forget it. And so I'm always grateful for him keeping me humble. And I know he does it in love. Like, it's not anything that's pretentious. Like, that's just who he is. And I love my dad for that. I learned a lot from my dad. I actually watched my dad do taxes when I was a child. Like, that's what he did on the side. And my dad's a military man. So we grew up with a lot of structure. My dad taught us, you know, how to work for what we wanted. And so that is what has been instilled in all of us. And that's why we're like this entrepreneurial family. My dad's an entrepreneur, my brother's an entrepreneur. And so I guess it was destined to be. And so that's why, you know, I started Five Finance. I'm just a normal person, just like you, right? Who loves to put on her fat, fat clothes. That's what I call it, me and my daughter. We put on our fat, fat clothes and we cuddle up in our bed and we watch Grey's Anatomy with a tub of ice cream. That's who I am, right? And if you are just a normal person like me, we would love to connect with you, right? I do lives on Facebook every Tuesday so that I can teach others what I have learned along the way, because I am a teacher at heart as well. That's another hat I forgot to tell y'all, I'm a teacher. So I'm a teacher at heart as well. And so we do these Facebook lives every Tuesday. I also have a private group that I call Fire Your Boss, because I was able to fire my boss in July of this year. And I want to have other people have that same financial freedom. The financial freedom to know that, hey, you can do what you want to do. You can retire at an early age, enjoy life. And it's all through sound practices. So that's what I'm all about, right? If you are someone who wants to learn, right? You like to put on your fat, fat clothes and watch TV at night with a tub of ice cream with no judgment, then me and you can connect. And so I look forward to connecting with you. Please follow us along our social media streams. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. We also have a YouTube channel where we share some insight for you as well. And we would love to connect with you. See you soon.